how does this happen? I'm not hating on this person at all. This is just what they think looks best and what they think would make me hotter. If that means making my boobs bigger, my butt bigger, and my nipple more defined, then that is just fine. What's up, guys? It's your girl NT here, and that stands for Natalia Taylor. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and turn on that bell icon if you'd like to get a notification every single time I post. I upload a new video every single Monday, and occasionally on Fridays if I feel like it. Today's video was inspired by simple frustration, okay? I am tired of spending time editing my own Instagram photos, and you would be surprised the amount of time that influencers put into editing their photos online. I normally have the same exact editing process for each and every one of my photos. I try my best not to spend too much time on it because it's just a photo. You know, how much better can you make yourself look anyways? Although I really do enjoy putting a lot of thought and time and energy into my Instagram, editing the photos sometimes can just get a little frustrating for me because, you know, you're staring at yourself for a period of time and it's just awkward. No one wants to do that. But bottom line is, I just got flat out frustrated having to edit my Instagram photos, making them fit my theme, and then
he got an idea.
I had the most magnificent idea.
A wonderful, awful idea.
What if there's another way? What if I could send my pictures off to be edited by someone else and pay them a small price to do it? And that, my friend, is the reason we are all here. If you stay up to speed on what happens on YouTube on a regular basis, then I guarantee you have probably heard of Fiverr. This is not a sponsored video, I guarantee it. I've seen multiple YouTubers trying out Fiverr for multiple different reasons. It's essentially a website where you can hire someone to complete a task or a job for you for $5 or around $5. And in my mind, I wonder, if I pay someone $5 to edit one of my photos, how good can it really be? And we're gonna find out. Today, I will be hiring multiple photo editors on Fiverr to edit the same picture and see what the results are. So if you'd like to see how this all pans out, then keep on watching. To say that I'm terrified is an understatement. I have no idea what these people are gonna do to my face. I have no idea how they're gonna make me look, but that is kind of the fun of it, I think. I feel like the fact that I am paying money to expect to be disappointed is something that I will never be able to justify. But with that being said, let's get started. So I'm going over to Fiverr and I'm going to search for photo editing. And right off the bat, we have quite a few up here. As you can see down in the lower corner, it tells like how much you pay for the photo editing. And honestly, I need to get on here with as much editing as I do. So I'm scrolling through and I'm automatically interested in the one at the top, fastest Photoshop service on Fiverr. It's got this pretty girl up here. She looks good. So I'm thinking this one might be a good one. She's got a $10 option. That sounds the best to me. I don't think I want to spend $20 on one image to be edited. It says on here that, you know, she'll edit two images, but I only really need this one done. She has 22 reviews saying great work, you know, fast, fantastic. I want to get, you know, a couple good ones in here. So I'm gonna go with her. She seems pretty reliable. We're gonna continue with the $10. I'm gonna go ahead and pay for that. So the total cost for her to edit my photo is $12. I went ahead and paid for that. Now it says on here that I want to attach the file, the photo that I want edited. Here is the unedited photo. It's just a basic, almost selfie photo. Like I said, this is supposed to be like an Instagram photo. I'm gonna go ahead and attach that. Okay, and underneath the attachment, it says any specific instruction. And this is where I want to be extremely vague. I don't wanna tell her too much of what to do because I want her to do what she thinks is best, okay? So I'm gonna say, please make me look hot. I want to look like an Instagram model. I would like this picture to pop. Thank you. Oh, I also want to put in here, I would like it to be noticeably better. That could be interpreted in many different ways. Copy all of that so we can paste that on our next one. Okay, we are back to searching for photo editing. Let's see who else we have on here that can do their magic. Ooh, this one sparks my interest. Do any kind of Photoshop work within 1 hour? That is extremely fast, and they have a $5 option. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and copy and paste that. Please make me look hot. I wanna look like an Instagram model. I would like this picture to pop. I would like to be noticeably better. So it looks like she is gonna actually get me that photo back within 23 hours and 59 minutes, not 1 hour. So we've got our editor number two. So far, we have hired the fastest Photoshop editor on Fiverr, and we have hired the 1 hour Photoshop editor. The first one was $12 and the second one was $7. So let's look for another one. Adobe Photoshop Edit Photo Retouching. Okay, this one interests me because it's a little bit different than the other two. This one actually specifies that they use Adobe, however you want to pronounce it. And they have a face of a beautiful woman on their screen. So that leads me to believe that they can make me beautiful too. Okay, so the basic $5 version says basic simple edits, revisions, commercial use, high resolution, blah, 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 delivers within 2 days. So we're going to go ahead and continue with that one. That one also comes to $7, and we're going in with the same description. Only in this one, since he is using Adobe, I'm actually going to put on here, I want to be tanner, my hair lighter, and my eyes brighter. And that will be interesting to see if for $7 I can have him complete all of those tasks. That was actually like kind of scary because I went ahead and submitted that, but there was no place for me to attach my photo, so I have no idea how they're going to be getting my photo. Okay, so just like that, I have already received a message from the lady that does 1 hour Photoshop editing. And her message says, are the order again, my friend, here night, 1 a.m. When I wake up, start your work and deliver ASAP. I hope no rush. Wow, that is so crazy that she just woke up in the middle of the night just to let me know that she is sleeping. That is some crazy service. I'm gonna go ahead and let her know that she does not have to work on this right now. No rush. Get some sleep. I can't believe that. That poor thing. That poor Tang. Okay, awesome. I received a message from the third person asking me to attach the photo, so I know that they're actually going to be working on it. This is great. Let's see if we can find a couple more. Ooh, here's another one right here. I am drawn to this one because in the image that they're showing, it looks like they like put a blue sky behind this woman. I think that looks so great. Okay, we're going to go ahead and go with this one. $5. What does that get me? Covers background removal in a single image or color correction. Blah, blah, blah. Yep, that's all I needed to know. We're gonna go ahead and continue with that. Okay, I created my order. They didn't even ask me what I wanted at all, which is interesting. So hopefully they message me. I'll go ahead and just send them a message right now with what I want, and we will see what they can do for me. Right as I messaged him what I wanted, he said, thanks for ordering, how may I help you? And then he thinks I'm crazy. He goes, okay, understood. Okay, so we've officially hired 4 different photo editors. I mean, we're on Fiverr. We might as well make it 5. Scrolling through here, I'm trying to see if anything else sticks out to me. Any type of Photoshop job within 1 hour. We're gonna go down a little bit because I've been going with the top rated ones. I'm gonna scroll way down. I'm gonna scroll way down to the ones that don't have as many reviews, to the ones that hopefully don't have as much experience. Okay, this is interesting. This before and after shot is, wow. This caught my eye. I really like this. We've got like some crazy, crazy editing going on here. We're gonna look and see what I can get for $5. We're gonna go ahead and hire this person that had this crazy before and after. I have no idea what is going on here. I don't know. I feel like he can work some magic on my photo. Maybe I'm gonna say that. I wanna say that, okay? I wanna say, work your magic. That's all I wanna say. Work your magic. That's all I'm going to say. I'm not gonna give him any details about making me look like an Instagram model or what. Okay, so far we have hired the fastest Photoshop service on Fiverr, the any-of-a-kind Photoshop work within 1 hour, the Adobe Photoshop photo retouching, the do Photoshop editing and retouching with the lady with the sky in the background, and the one that has the lady with the crazy pom-pom face. So it's official, I have hired 5 different Photoshop editors on Fiverr to give me their best rendition of a hot Instagram model. Let's just say I'm a little nervous. I'm hoping that some of them are kind of good because that'll save me some time. Maybe I can upload this to my Instagram. But I'm also kind of hoping that one of them is a little crazy. I mean, the one where I just said, work your magic, I'm hoping that that one just turns out like outrageous. We can expect that they're all definitely gonna look different from each other based on which program they use and their own skills. But this should be interesting. So as soon as I receive all 5 renditions of this Instagram photo, we will be back to review them. And we're back. It's been 3 days. I'm still wearing the same outfit. Don't judge me. I have officially received the final edited photos from all 5 of the editors that we have hired on Fiverr, and I have not looked at them yet. We are about to look at them for the very first time together. So I think it would just be best if we go in order. So the first person that we hired to edit our photo is the fastest Photoshop service on Fiverr. So let's take a look and see what that looks like. I'm opening it right now. Oh, I have to say, I hate it. It's just so bad. It's just so bad. It looks like she did the thing where you blur it around the edges. She didn't even take the time to remove my scar on my chest. It's just bad. Overall, I don't think, in my opinion, this is very good work. It's too contrasted. It looks like I have black demon eyes that are rolling to the back of my head. I can't stand that whole blur aspect. Unless you've taken the actual photo on your phone in portrait mode, there shouldn't be like that weird blur. And just so we can get a good perspective on what I prefer my photos to look like, I will show you at the very end how I would have edited this photo. So you can see my editing style and how it differs from this garbage. I'm sorry, not to throw shade, okay? I'm sure there are people out there that enjoy this type of editing style, but I think it is absolutely, positively atrocious. So moving on to the second artist that we hired, she's the one that has the hour Photoshop, any of a kind Photoshop work within 1 hour. She's the one that messaged me in the middle of the night at 1 a.m. Let's see what she was able to do with my photo. I think this is better than the first one, I will say. It's ironic because this artist was actually cheaper than the first one, but this photo looks better. I'm looking here and I'm seeing she did cover up my scar on my chest. So thank you, girl. That was actually really nice. Next up, we have the Adobe Photoshop edit photo retouching with the lady with the face. We're gonna go ahead and see how they were able to work my image. And this was the one where I asked him to do a few more advanced things like lighten my hair and make me look tanner and stuff like that, because I knew he was using a good program. So let's see if he was able to follow my instructions. Okay, we're getting better and better. This is amazing. Overall, I think it looks great. I think it looks snatched. He smoothed me out a lot, okay? Smoothed me out quite a bit, and that's fine. I don't mind that smooth tool. I am over the moon impressed with this. My eyes are brighter, my teeth are whiter, and my hair is lighter. He was able to follow my instructions to a T. I have to say, so far, this is my favorite artist out of all of them. This is something that after a few tiny retouches that I would make myself, I would totally upload this version to my Instagram. Unlike the other one, like I said, they use the fade tool, and I think that's kind of an easy cop-out for any photo to make it look like, oh, like she'll like it if I fade it out a little bit. No, like this is actual good Photoshop work where they didn't fade me out, they didn't just put a filter over it so that I would like it, they actually went in and made it look very, very nice. So, wow. I'm gonna go ahead and save this image because I love what he did with it. We are moving on to the next artist. So the next one we have is the lady that has the different colored sky in the background. This is Do Photoshop Editing and Retouching. He's the one that thought I was crazy, so let's see what he was able to do for me. Wow. Okay, so if we look closely here, we will see that he has changed my body a little bit. He made my boobs bigger. He made my chest bigger. If you zoom in, you'll see like there was a space in there before. Now there's no space. How did he do this? And why all of a sudden is like my nipple more defined than it was before? I hate the filter. I absolutely hate it. I hate that weird green tint going on. He made my body different. This is really interesting. That's why when I submitted these photos, I wanted to be super vague because I wanted them to do whatever they thought was hottest or whatever, in their own opinion, looked best. And I'm not hating on this person at all. This is just what they think looks best and what they think would make me hotter. So if that means making my boobs bigger, my butt bigger, and my nipple more defined, then that is just fine. But I have to say, this image is a no for me. And now moving on to the final Photoshop editor that I've hired on Fiverr. The lady with the crazy pom-pom face. The one where we simply just asked him to work his magic. We're gonna take a look and see what he did. Drum roll. He made me look a little whiter. I look like I'm sick almost a little bit, but this isn't the worst that I've seen so far. It looks like the saturation has been turned down on the whole photo, including my body. I mean, I don't think it's bad. I just don't like my skin tone. I don't think it looks very natural, but I have to say I'm a little underwhelmed. I think, you know, if someone were to come to me and just say, work your magic, I would work my magic and just go AWOL. So there you have it. I asked 5 different people on Fiverr to make me look hot, and that's what we came up with. Going back to the one where he changed my body, if you zoom in on the trash can is, it's bending. It's moving into my body. My body has spontaneously developed a gravitational pull and is sucking in the trash can into my lower back. Out of all of them, I have to say the third one is my absolute favorite. I think that the one that they used, Adobe Photoshop, you can totally tell the difference that they were using an expensive program and their skills were more refined. You can definitely see in the image that it was professionally done. It looks so good. And this is probably the closest to what my editing style would look like. So here is what my version of the photo would look like if I were to use my own editing style. I normally just do the basic, like, get on Facetune, whiten my teeth a little, brighten my eyes. I do that, like, Instagram influencer desaturation of the background in certain spots. I also have a couple of presets that I use on some different apps. If you guys are ever interested on how I edit my photos and you'd like to see how I do that, let me know. But overall experience with hiring different people on Fiverr to edit my photo, I think, would I do it again? Maybe with the one. one guy that uses Adobe. I feel like that's the only finished product that's even usable. The rest of them look like garbage in my opinion. This is no shade, this is no hate, because maybe to someone else these photos look great and maybe they like that style, but not me. Would I recommend trying this out for yourself? There's no way to know what the image is gonna look like until you get the finished product. I will say there is a way to approve or not approve the image, so possibly they could go back and make changes if you really wanted them to, but still that's just a lot of hassle and I feel like everyone has their own different editing styles anyways, so it's probably just easier doing it yourself. But I hope you enjoyed this video. This was kind of a fun experiment seeing how other people would edit my photos and make me look hotter. If you would like to see more videos like this where I do these types of experiments, let me know. I really enjoyed this. I felt like this was different, this was fun, and I could see myself doing more of these types of videos in the future. But which one of those edits was your favorite? Did you like any of them? I think number 3 was the best, but you can let me know down in the comments if you liked a different one. But thank you so much for watching. I hope you thoroughly enjoyed this video. Once again, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell icon if you want to see a new video every single Monday and occasionally on Fridays from me. But I love you guys so much. You guys don't need Facetune. You don't need no Photoshop. I hope you know that. And I hope you have a wonderful, beautiful day. Bye!